he was reimbursing Michael Cohen because Michael Cohen paid that $130,000 hush money to Stormy Daniels out of his own pocket. And then Donald Trump wrote him a series of reimbursement checks, fraudulently labeling them as legal fees when they really were illegal fees. Michael Cohen has the receipts. I predict, friends, that Michael Cohen's testimony will be believable, it will be credible, it will be accepted by the trial jury, and Donald Trump will at long last, for just some of his crimes, be held accountable. And that is as it should be. Because justice matters.
Through the night with a light.